أحتاج ذلك ليس أي شخص على الإطلاق.
We saw the mess from out there.
Guide me and keep me. What do you see, Enkidu? You must not fly there now, Enkidu.
Thank you.
me!
What was that?
For the love of...
Hey!
Please, roll it down!
Hey!
Now you pay!
I need your help, my friend. Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Wait, what? Hold here!
Hey, what's going on?
Let us get a wider view. Show me the path ahead. Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous. The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
To your heads. They won't be attacking here. I am General Jasur Bin Bes, hero of the opposite army. It will be fine. I am worried for nothing. Yes, I am certain all will be well.
Credit for other men's bravery.
Die, you!
There you are.
Guards! Double wages for the one who brings me his head. Triple.
Ah, there is the coward now.
You are nothing, guard.
No. You wait! Not getting through! My turn!
Guard! A year's pay to the one who saved me!
Who is Al-Mardikhwar? Where is he?
Guard! Guard!
There is a note. Al-Mardikhwar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. That is two down. I should return to Fulad. I should return to Fulad and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma are dead. the things that pass for art these days. Well met. May I see your wares?
Lots of choice. Ever useful. Thank you. A wise warrior looks after his gear. Is that it for now?
I have to go.
Farewell.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him.
Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamutz. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move,
but to enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif, he must...
It will be done.